The sun waking from a deep sleep may not sound like such a bad thing, and years ago it might not have been. But today, in a world reliant on technology for the basics of everyday life, increasing levels of solar activity and the solar flares from the consequent space storm could wreak complete havoc. In a new warning, NASA, who took these pictures, are telling us to prepare for a once-in-a-lifetime storm which could result in widespread blackouts and leave us without critical communication signals for considerable periods of time. The bolt of lightning caused by the superstorm could have disastrous consequences for the world's emergency service systems, hospital equipment, and of course would leave us without our computers, sat-navs, iPods, the list goes on. The worst-case scenario would see large parts of the world plunged into darkness for months. Most likely, however, say senior scientists, it will last hours and maybe days. But this, in a world reliant on high-tech systems for almost everything we do, is most likely to have a drastic impact.